we got it. We thank you so much.
We got a special treat.
We got a special treat right now, folks. We were here 1 year and a half ago, and we stayed in maybe the exact same cabin that we're staying at over there a year and a half ago. And we met the folks that put on this thing. Eric and his dad, Pelle, and they've been so nice to us. And we want to bring them out here to play a song. Is that all right with y'all? It's a song we learned from them. It's a song that Pelle wrote. And
it's a local song from here.
That's right. That's right. Last time we came and played in the area, we played in Yunshaping, and we played this song. And it wouldn't be right if we played this song without all these boys. So give them a big round of applause, folks.
Det är spelmanslåten. Kevin har älskat svenska spelmanslåten. Jag sitter och satt och spelar förut i sina gamla mollpolsker och sånt där. Men enda låt som jag är stolt över är Grännabranten, heter den här låten.
Okay, get off the stage.